I'm packing to go to Argentina for a ski racing trip. I've started getting all my tools together. These shed goggle boxes were really good for packing the iron. I've got the European iron. Got the calipers for measuring ramp angle. Rubber bands. Paintbrush for cleaning off filings. File cleaning brush. 3 files. Lots of blue towels for cleaning stones. Yellow is a 400. I use this one the most. Black, 100. Good for taking off rust. 500. 600. And of course the 200. I usually pack my stones in a paper towel. This goes into my tuning bag. Fiberline for cleaning. Clamps, scissors, Panzer, Trubar, ceramic lighter with P-Tex. 4-degree for the slalom skis. Sidewall remover needs to be clean. Make sure these are smooth so they don't damage the skis. 3-degree. Cleaned. And if you feel any kind of burrage happening, take some sandpaper, just a fine grit. I wrap these also in tissue, the 4-degree. Clean the file. I have this and I don't know if I can bring it on the plane, but I love this stuff. It really helps clean. Nice and clean. I will put that back in the case. I need to unplug the iron. The Sharpie goes in. Lots of sandpaper. And that is my tuning kit. For waxing, we need the rotor brushes. For racing, we really want to get the bases clean when we're racing. This is a stiff, soft horsehair, brass, steel, and a polishing brush over here. Screws for doing lifters, in case we want to add ramp. I also have a bag of boot clips. Small tarp, my tuning bag, the extra tools, a brush, broom. I'm bringing 2 books, face toner, some cash, kombucha, a light, my audifonos, a journal, North Face jacket, foam roller. That might be unnecessary, that iPhone holder. But maybe it is necessary. Oh, my cosmetics, wait. My headlight,
my knee braces,
my water bottle, rain jacket, audifonos,
cables,
rain jackets, gloves. How many pairs of gloves are you bringing?
3.
Eagle Airport, 4 flights to go. Ella.
Yep. That's me. Dre.
Dre.
Yeah.
Like Dr. Dre.
Yeah. Talk exactly. To
Ella Dre. Team like Mexico. First flight down. Spent 7 hours in Denver. Our connection in Houston seems ridiculous. We probably won't make it. Are you worried about making the connection?
No.
Training slalom Bariloche with Lasse and Ella on the Mexican ski team. Come on, come on, come on! about to get dark. It's 6:44 p.m. Got my tools. We changed vehicles from the Mercedes Vito to the Hyundai H1. What are we feeling about it?
Look at that color of water. We fit better. It's more modular. Everything has more adjustments. Seatbelts are terrible. Shocks are better.
It's called acting, Ella.
We arrived at Perito Moreno.
It's very rustic.
Yes.
¿Me entiendes? Si tiene una ficha,
pues. Let's see those facial hairs.
Her brother's cool. I've heard that a lot.
Yeah?
Mark is awesome. You're a
kind of
weirdo.
I'm definitely a weirdo.
Do you think that was respectful?
What?
What you just said.
I'm so sorry. I shouldn't have ever said that to you. Please forgive me.
You're so mean.
She's joking, brother. Mira, look, she's literally laughing.
I'm glad we're getting it all out.
This is our house number 2. The tuning room. Tiny little TV. Glass chandelier.
How's she looking? She's okay.
Okay, this tree.
Oh, you found Federico's hat.
Dude, it was in my bag.
Ella, run one. Come on the gates. Yeah, quick on the gate. fight, Ella, fight. Nice. We're gonna make it through, Ella.
Okay, I need to piss, but I'm going to piss after the race because I need more body weight. I need to beat that boy that is 93 kilograms.
You're
making the same. I just want to get down faster.
Back to the Australian Grand Prix.